that up. How's it going on, guys? Thanks for tuning in. Here to show you my completed Frankenstein BMG AR-15 build. Got a lot of cool stuff going on with this rifle, so stay tuned. Well, I'm going to talk more about it, highlight a few things, do some shooting, running and gunning, and see how she does. I know there's a lot going on with the rifle, but I first wanted to give you guys a general idea of how the Battlecomp 51.0 compares to the VG6 Epsilon 5.56. Here's some side-by-side slow motion for just to give you guys an idea of the differences. For the most part, they mitigate recoil and keep the muzzle down pretty well. Differences being that the Battlecomp does not have side ports, so there's a lot less side concussion. Here's a quick rundown of the parts list of this rifle. We've got the SLR Rifleworks 14-inch keymod handguard here, the Solo Lite, got the Rainier Arms Mod 3 ambi lower, billet ambi lower, got the Geissele SD-C trigger, the CMT upper 2 Lantac E-BCG, move the Crisco over here, just kidding, fire clean, it's pretty awesome. Battlecomp 51.0, got a Faxon Firearms 14.5-inch 1/8 twist QPQ barrel, which is phenomenal, Magpul SL stock and Magpul grip. One thing I did notice with the Strike Industries dust cover, or an Ultimate dust cover, it will not work with the Lantac E-BCG because of these kind of wings right here where the detents are. And where the scallop starts for the Lantac, it's a little further over versus a mil-spec where the scallop starts right over here, so it won't shut. You know, I have one here on my BCM rifle, and it works even with these wings. It'll close, and that's because the scallop for the BCG starts, you know, further back versus the Lantac. Not a big deal. I mean, don't really close my ejection port cover when I shoot anyway. Maybe just to look cool, like Corey, because Corey is awesome.
Ejection port cover.
I was being sarcastic. But anyway. Yeah. We just got done with a range day, put about 200-300 rounds through my new build. So far it's holding up pretty good. The Faxon Firearms 14.5-inch QPQ barrel with a 1/8 twist is pretty damn accurate. The Lantac E-BCG is slick as ever. Didn't have to lube it. It came with its own lube. I think it was frog lube that it came with. And it, yeah, shut up. And it's slick. As you can see, it's starting to get a little bit of that powder on it. But it's pretty damn good. I love it. These guys over here love it.
I love it too.
Mikey likes it.
He likes turtles. All right, so we wanted to introduce a new member to Pew Life.
What up? My name is Jeff.
His name is Jeff. And he's going to be helping, doing some videos. So stick around. We have some cool stuff coming up.
Cool.
Yeah. 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 Weezy, baby.